Sometimes I have trouble closing ziplock bags, particularly these finished bags. They have a double ziplock. First thing to do is lay it on its side. Expel as much air as possible by pressing down on it. And then bring your favorite glass over to the ziplock and simply slide it across like that, and it's closed. Perfect. That's how easy it is. One more time. Expel as much air as you can. Get the glass and just roll it across the ziplock like that. Closed. Beautiful.